Yeah.
Awesome. That's sweet.
Yeah. We did 3 years in a row. We missed it this year.
So yep.
Probably go back and do one just not on Father's Day.
Especially against the Cincinnati.
Seven. It's pretty low for three dice.
Only needed, first.
Only needed two dice.
All damage is doubled.
Oh, you think, Kyle? Delvin Cook for Case.
Good luck.
See you.
Yeah, I don't have enough money. So he's the third
receiver from Miami.
I
heard playing against the Jets, and that was all I needed.
Yeah,
okay, I'll try.
Go.
Who do I play? This player playing against the Jets?
What format is this? Go ahead.
What am I playing the Jets or the Bears?
Sometimes that happens. I mean, that's a really good format.
The Jets. We like both teams are equally on offense, but the Bears
okay.
I just don't know which way to
go. Go ahead.
Right, we're going to start running back to the Tampa Bay or the Tampa Bay.
Yeah, this guy against the Jets or this other guy. Or any from his player's word. And in front of that, I would always play anyone playing against the Jets. Text me like 4 hours later. Man, I really wish I had that guy. He's a player earlier. I'm down 40 points. I only have 3 players left playing. But if I had played him, I would only be down like 12 points right now.
If I played him, I would have won by like 20.
Awesome.
I lost by 5 points. I watched that Julio and Ty Montgomery.
Sylvan.
Got like 6 points. I was so angry.
All right.
I don't draw on the play.
In the turn, brings one.
I have actually Island. I don't know if I have also, there's a proxy for
untap draw. Fetch.
It's so budget. It's not that budget. Sure. I rolled a 20. But you know what?
Or is it a 20 or a 1? So, yeah, I don't know how I play the Minnesota.
Probe.
Yep.
Replicate, Green Sun, and 2 lands. All right, draw, throw.
Okay, so.
Pretty sure this is at least place for Tampa Bay, right? Yeah,
Green
I would
lay down. All right. Animate, yeah. Send, 1 poison. Go.
What?
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 Well, they were super. They played Pittsburgh last week, and they were super dysfunctional. That's why I'm saying Tampa Bay's front is such a terrible one. Pittsburgh, isn't it? I don't know.
So,
yeah.
Why did I take 2?
I thought you said you were drawing.
Oh, yeah, just draw this one. Put 2
out, right?
Vindicate. Hank Mott Nexus. Back to you.
Go ahead.
I'm fetching and all that stuff, though.
Is there a land
Solar on one? It's like land. Yes. Or
turn, sure. So like,
yeah. And I have to start
go. I'm literally playing land in Japan. I'm torn between Kirk and Rogers because it looks so bad.
I think it's probably a wash either way. Yep.
Nice. Hello.
I'm good.
Yep.
That's up for two.
Sure.
Sure.
It's hard enough for me to understand people without them adding an accent. It's gonna resolve first.
Need more lists.
I can't win more than a couple more
players. Except for five.
It looks not very right. You can see a box right.
No.
No.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're absolutely right. Thank you. In that case, I will cast this.
Oh shit, he's going off, guys.
So you're casting Pernicious Deed.
Correct.
That is fine.
This guy's going off. I don't know.
Sure am.
Sure am. Just force of will. Yeah.
A land?
Enemy?
Okay.
Send.
Yeah.
Combat?
Sure.
You go.
For combat?
Sure.
Get in for two.
Are only in there.
14.
And
Seed Rhino?
Okay.
+1/+1.
I'll waste the Savannah. Here you go.
forget it this time.
Oh my god.
6 cards in hand?
I have 6.
I'm going to take 4 here. See.
Why couldn't you have done that when I could have played a land?
Sure.
Dead. I'm going to go to combat.
Yep.
Good answer.
8.
Back your way.
Do it, Ken.
Do it. You won't.
Do it, Twitter.
Enemy. Sent.
Okay. Judge?
No fix.
He's not here.
Okay.
Yeah, what's up?
What's the question?
Can I remove something?
Go ahead.
Go to combat.
Yep.
6.
I'm in 2.
Unless that says mana, it can't be mana.
It doesn't. Yeah. So you can name it, and it's an ability.
So it blocks the sphere of action being
pitched.
What does that say? Name.
No.
Okay.
Then you cannot remove the sphere of action.
Right. Even so, like you could do it. Like if the creature has a
noble
graveyard ability,
is it still a creature?
Land.
Yes. Yeah,
enemy.
Enemy.
Sent.
That's 3.
But
yeah, I have no effects before.
So he's a 3/3 fetch. Berserk.
I don't even know if this works. Blow it up for 1.
Yeah, so
that. Yeah, it does.
Okay. I assumed it did.
Yeah. So each artifact, creature, and enchantment.
Yeah. Right.
So, all right.
Probably not sitting
here. Let's see.
I
did so many things wrong there.
You did. I was also an instant.
I know, that's why I was like, why stone for
catch? Sure.
On the ground.
Yep. I like how the same deck has demonic tutors being a stone for.
Go ahead.
Pretty much. And then
All right, good luck.
Same you.
Yes. Why?
All right. All right.
Oh, yeah, I'll give this hand a shot.
Go ahead. Fetch and play a Blighted Agent.
Cool.
And it's your go. Animate.
Yep.
Send.
More infect. More infect.
Go ahead.
Yep.
jig.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, this is still tapped. Draw.
I have a banana.
Yep.
Attacks them. Okay.
Until end of turn, it doesn't.
Yes. Keep that in mind.
It gets plus two, plus two.
Sure. Sent.
Move to.
What's the end of combat?
You have combat.
Two.
I assume he's ending his
own
blocks.
You go to 13. Okay.
Seven poison, yep. And it's your go.
Sure does. That's unfortunate. Draw.
Beautiful. Then wouldn't you want it in play?
I'm gonna get back.
And then beautiful.
Okay.
I put it on J, it's so cool.
But I feel like that guy's supposed to actually play
the one. Equip beautiful.
Okay.
I'm gonna be beautiful. Not exciting. He's doing it fair.
Sure does. Activate. I already quit the disc system.
Can I also just
right.
Go then. Fucking face.
Go.
His fucking face gets me. Every time.
Sure does. Could be damaging me right now. I did not. It's kind of bad.
It's like brand new.
For five, paying the work for
draw.
He has only three power, not two power. So I'll put that card back.
You right. That's good. I need more land anyway.
Go ahead.
Master Pro.
You want to get through that?
Draw.
Animate
your ball.
Sure.
Equipped
you. Sure.
I'll drop it. We'll get the boundary.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
Pump
it.
Sure.
A bunch.
2, 4, 6, 8.
Yeah.
Okay.
Attacks up.
Turtle fire.
Take that.
You go 4. Like, cast
goes
progressively.
Send
it.
But it's just like.
Yeah. Tail deck stalls, it doesn't matter.
For 2.
Sure is a creature.
Resolves.
Right. Sure. Six.
You got how many in it?
Three. All my lands.
Go ahead.
I just killed Jed and still lose.
Jed, you so much back. What are you doing? You're killing me.
Crash
Harold.
Come
on. What is this?
That's fine.
Go.
Yeah. Alright, what are you doing?
How big is that? Just
it's a 5-7.
Just 7?
Yep.
I'll draw. Enemy?
Okay.
Sent.
For the blocks.
Yes.
Sure.
It would have been a completely different game.
I'm going to watch for it first.
Yeah. Right. Eventually, I would have won the plans. But.
Make it a 7-7.
Yep.
14 power.
Give us trample, right?
It does.
You got it.
Alright. Bigger backside.
Yeah. Won't come with much of a bigger backside in this deck, so.
Right.
I'm guessing I've run 8 or 10.
Sounds good.
I don't know. All right, I'll be on the play this time.
All right.
Assuming that they're near mint. Like
14?
Okay.
14
or 15,
I'll
scale down from there.
Okay, that's like basically pretty close to store credit.
Plus 20% for store credit.
Okay.
So if it's 15, it would be 18 credit.
Okay, yeah, that's not too bad. I don't think I'll be able to ship them. Like, I've got to place it up naturally. So.
Of course.
It doesn't.
Yeah, obviously.
Okay, I'll try to remind them at some point.
Do.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll try.
Alright. I'm gonna go to 17.
Getting a shock.
Attempt to cast veteran explorer.
He's in there.
Alright, go ahead.
So I can attack you. Bounce them all back so you can't attack that. You can cast it with either
your go after that.
Okay, well, good night, Kyle. Thank you.
Yeah, have a good night, Matt. I'll add whatever you win tonight onto your account.
Yeah, sounds good.
Cool.
Oh, and I got the soda, too.
Yes, I did get the soda. That was why I knew you had, like, $94 on your account.
So go ahead.
Okay. Thank you for reminding me.
Yep.
Gentlemen, good job.
Peace. Noble.
Sure.
Small.
Yep.
Good.
We're discarding three cards. We also have to take any of it or not.
Green's on for two.
I'll throw a date at that.
Go ahead. All my cards in the box. I'll mean there's like a couple of non basic lands that I'm just buying. They're all mostly chunk. Oh, I can't. No, I can't. That's actually the part of the room that cannot. Agreed.
Brainstorm.
Sure.
Not great ones, but they're playable.
Fetch. Gonna make two.
Yeah, two.
You go.
Still in the library?
Sure.
Either sworn canvas.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Overrun to him.
Okay.
And animate. Send 2+6.
The games. Seems tough for me.
I think it is a tough match.
Yeah.
I think the evasion, like the flying and the Blighted Agent are a real challenge to deal with.
Tim was playing that deck against me earlier this week, and I just can't. It's hard.
Yeah, I think you're really well positioned to handle Glistener Elf.
Yeah, oh yeah.
But that's
about it.
That is, yeah, everything else.
I am literally not your threat.
It's just getting around it.
Wasn't sure how good those were, but I mean, I don't know. I mean,
they make
lots of combination of like
they blank Berserk to a degree.
Yeah.
But Berserk will still do a lot of damage if I have noble a bunch of noble hierarchs down.
Right. Yeah.
So it kind of half stops a two of in the deck.
Yeah. I wasn't sure anyway. I don't know. I don't have a whole lot to bring in anyway.
Yeah, I'd bring in some swords to try and clear out the ground if I have to win with. It also gets rid of problem creatures, like if Teeg is being a problem.
Yeah.
She isn't always. I didn't bring a Caracas for him.
Okay.
You could have Caracas'd him back to your hand.
I probably should have. I didn't even consider that, unfortunately. Gotta get used to playing this.
Yeah, there's a lot of lines. It's a fun deck.
Yeah, I like it a lot.
It's not in anybody's testing gauntlet, so like you can really catch people off guard with kind of.
That's what I found tonight.
Yeah,
it was playing like I joked over there around when I was playing the Abzan control deck that won Worlds in 2015. Which I thought was pretty funny.
Yeah, I think a lot of people will misplay against it.
Yeah,
and not understand like how grindy it can be.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's very grindy.
Just like, you know, I don't want to anger.
It was a pleasure, though. I'm Bailey, by the way. I never introduced myself. Nice to meet you, Eric.
Good games. Look forward to more in the future.
I didn't believe you had a reason. I'm sorry. You know what? Maybe he'll draw the gate now. He's like, okay. Now we can do this.
I draw seven, make seven locust gods.
Why did this stop talking?
Seven locust gods?